teach you where Jamaica would come from. So I took a vacation and went overseas to visit with friends and family. 'Cause a long, long time I left the yard and the truth is the heat had killed me. As I reach up there, I feel a different vibes and the cool breeze rush to meet me. And just like every time before, as I go through the door, the immigration and customs rush me.
Hear the man tell me now.
How come you come from the island and don't walk with two dozen Aki?
How can I question that, King?
How come you come from Jamaica and walk with your hand empty?
No, I could luggage it right now.
How come you come from Jamaica and figure to bring me side?
What will I do? It's right.
How come you come from yard and you so big and broad and bossy? So I end up round a careless park, me and this girl attack and three you'd come right way. I just some little fool and I chew me a cool and me never have me pick and spam me. And when the police come, me start run off in tongue and I question me like a beat me. Man, I better you cool, 'cause Rasta no fool, you just play off to protect and serve me.
Yeah, this brother gonna ask me now.
How come you come from the island and don't walk with two dozen Aki?
Like I said, them send you from.
How come you come from Jamaica and walk with your hand them empty?
Me nah bring nothing for nobody.
How come you come from Jamaica and figure fi bring me salivate?
That personal nothing.
How come you come from yard and you're so big and broad and bossy?
So we stay fire. Question, question, question. Everybody want me if you know what I'm calling. If you are multi-family, if you bring any sense, people want to have coffee.
How come you come from the island and don't walk with two dozen Aki?
Not even a seed.
How come you come from Jamaica and walk with your hand them empty?
Please don't trouble sometime, eh?
How come you come from Jamaica and figure fi bring me side?
Never talk to you about that.
How come you come from yard and you're so big and broad and bossy? Things tough a yard and things rough a blood, and only God alone can help with. But me now watch no face and respect the space and go home back before them run me. So I took my little song and I man trot along to a radio station round a 50. And right after the news, them start the interviews and the first thing the woman ask me, how come you come from the island and don't walk with two dozen Naki?
Yeah, you mean, yeah, go on.
How come you come from Jamaica and walk with your hand them empty?
I'm not going to make a song, yeah.
How come you come from Jamaica and figure to bring me silent?
I pressure, I pressure.